Some think what we have is unfair. The time difference between zones. Isn't this just the next logical step in our own? Hasn't evolution always been unfair? It's always been survival of the fittest. This is merely Darwinian capitalism. Natural selection. Everyone wants to live forever. They all think they have a chance at immortality, even though all the evidence is against it. They all think they will be the exception, but the truth is, for a few to be immortal, many must die.